name is Carson Hunter. I'm 11 years old, and I drive a 125 Outlaw Kart. And we are at Silver Dollar Speedway in Amarillo, Texas. They only ran one heat, so I took that out because all it was I started pole position and I just held it. In that race, I cut off a lot of it because after I got in last, I stayed in last because my motor lost a lot of power because, well, the exhaust, I got a massive hole put. I accidentally blew a massive hole out of the exhaust. So I pretty well lost all my power and I could not get back up.
Oh.
got a good start, and I just held first after that start, and I started pole position, and I started second row inside. I did not get a very good start, and luckily at the end of it, I was able to pass a person.
Oh.
feature race, I started first row outside, and I got an okay start, but the track was really slick and dry, and it kind of turned into a one-lane track. So I finished third, and that's it for today's video. I'd like to thank my sponsors, Family Power Sports and Bullet Liner, and don't forget to like and subscribe.